Bomb scare in Roseville tonight. What police believe was an old military-style mortar was discovered at a home on Blossom Hill Way. That's near Sunrise Avenue. Some surrounding homes were evacuated. Eventually, the bomb squad deemed the device safe.